emergency services notification. The Joint Task Force is seeking recruits. Anyone with past military, weapons, athletic, or emergency response training of any nature is asked to inquire at the security desk.
You're a big damn hero, ain't you? We're gonna need those rail lines intact once we take more of the city.
You'll be missing out.
This is an emergency services notification. Physical violence is strictly forbidden inside the perimeter. Violators will be punished and may be expelled from the
area. If I don't have it, you don't need it. See you later. I've got the best selection in New York.
Look it over.
I was hoping for a sale there.
Good luck out there.
This is an emergency services notification. Repeat offenders against base of operations policy will be removed from the safe area for the protection of the community.
You been to that apartment complex? I heard cleaners were sniffing around.
That might just save your ass.
You're a big damn hero, ain't you?
Hey,
you know
what'd
you
need?
Want what I'm selling.
You're a big damn hero, ain't you?
If they blow open the floodgates, then...
Captain! They've got a...
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Secure.
That was intense. Thank you.
This tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison... best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Thank you.
They're breaking through the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Surround them! Stay back, time asshole! Holy crap!
We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Are headed this way.
Take your shot.
agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Keep doing that hero thing, you hear me?
What we got left. Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they can call it. There's your goddamn bad news.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Up on it. Well, we gotta go. The mountain's right.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Another day in hell. Thanks for your decency. Whoa!
Thanks. I mean it.
Hey, you ain't got a chance!
All routes in and out of Manhattan will remain closed until quarantine is lifted.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong?
I think they're trying to break in.
Open up! Police! Don't open. Call 911.
You're not picking up. Dad, you've got to come home.
I'm trying, buddy. But the goddamn bridge.
You're breaking down the door.
Al, did you get the gun from my desk?
What?
Go get the gun!
Dad!
Warning. Hostile presence detected. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Area secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
Back to the perimeter. Hold on.
Hey. Nice work there. Glad you're on our side.
Good work. We can't let up now.
Hey, you gotta see this.
Your ex-wife? Are you serious?
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Heard they rallied those last man losers.
We got a hell of a selection. And what's your ass out there, huh? Hey, don't walk away. Yo, check out the merchandise. That might just save your ass.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
You should be close, Agent.
Now entering a safe area.
Yeah, you want this. You don't need it.
Now everybody knows
Agent,
GTF,
it's great
right?
to meet you.
Joint task force.
Well, I'm sure you feel the same
like
about me.
And the firefighters,
you've probably seen me on television with a legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama.
Keeping things from totally falling
so I can totally
shit.
Relate to what you're going through.
Nothing but respect
I'll
for those
I'll be sending
folks.
Out intel about
I like
hot
the puppets
spots.
Say, those are the people in your neighborhood.
I won't hold it against you.
But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51?
I got the no. best right here. Anything here you want?
Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No, Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal to provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it?
You won't regret it.
You find out how it works. Which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And with Directive 51 goes...
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some kind of decontamination procedure?
It's a delicate situation. that we must take care of pragmatically. We must focus on the bigger picture. There are millions of lives at stake here.
You gotta see this. You hear anything about those auto guns the LMB setting up by the Queen's Tunnel entrance?
You'll be missing out.
Check this out.
Nice to see you made it back. Nice to see you made it back.
Got
best
a piece here that's calling
best
your
gear.
Name.
Come and take a look.
Best of luck out there. Nice to see you made it back.
You looking for anything?
Nice to see you made it back. Wait for freight trains full of supplies to start rolling into Hudson Yards.
You know you want what I'm selling.
If you recon Times Square, you'd make Rhodes a happy man.
You looking for anything?
You don't even know it.
Nice to see you made it back.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work. When the going gets tough, the tough get going.
Hear my prayers.
Nice
to see you. Got a piece here that's calling your name.
You name it, I got it. I'll be here when you change your mind. Hey, don't walk away.
Now this here is nice. Water purification station. Because these days you cannot be too careful.
See ya.
You did real good, hooking stuff up. Almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
I said almost, Agent Lau. So what you found while you were out there is keeping me up at night. Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here, you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, we can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves.
Get you later.
The clinic will not be returning to full operating hours at this time. Thank you for your patience.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Hey, don't be pointing that at me.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any build our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used tables as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be greenbacks lying around in there, as well as civilians. Sure, it's one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring. Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. No pressure.
Thank you. Warning. Temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. System activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills. Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress. One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent. Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning. Fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Warning. Increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills. Intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Agent, locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
billboards. They keep going out. Same as them office lights. And the heater keeps fading out. I think we bought the power or something.
Right, right.
So why do we fucking care, huh?
We've pinpointed the cleaners' HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure...
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks. Any tank you find, just take them out, however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Okay. They're not bad.
them away from the tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
Chemical signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. There's people counting on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city, we can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen. Agent on your team requires aid immediately.
so you know, we can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
They're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left,
They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you. You come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
done yet?
Almost. Just hold on one second.
We're taking so goddamn long.
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strut. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Sequence trigger.
Should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work. Thank you.
This is an emergency services notification. Do not eat any snow you find on the ground as it may be contaminated. Thank you. announcement. Any civilians with automotive repair experience who would like to volunteer their services, please see Paul Rose at the tech desk this afternoon. Thank you.
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link, notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor.
If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece.
Suspect? That's generous.
Innocent until proven guilty?
Please, I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not screw this up.
Something ain't right. The billboard.
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece.
Suspect?
Innocent until proven guilty?
I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not screw this up.
down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Apartment. It's across the courtyard, but it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
Oh, God, no, no! You had a...
How did you get in? Are they gone?
We'll send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going. The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few.
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely. Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. The current off? We'll make an exception.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Package acquired and we are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
With the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
Oh,